Hayworth Park was closed Thursday afternoon due to flooding following Wednesday night's storms. All campers, including several who were staying at the park for the College World Series, were forced to leave. The water was expected to rise another 12 to 24 inches Thursday evening. Friday morning, the water had actually receded a bit, so Camp Loops A and B were opened again along with the tent camping area. Camp Loop C, which is still largely underwater, remains closed. Bellevue City spokesman Phil Davidson expects to have the entire park open again within a week.